ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre. Why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff. It's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France. And a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest.
Beef ragu, cheese souffle, pie and pudding
on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
But it's all in perfect taste that you can bear.
Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass to be our guest.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest.
Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly, those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in and oops-a-daisy!
It's a guest, sakes alive, and I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured, and thank the Lord, I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With this, she'll not eat, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cup's still there, so shooing, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing, I'll get warm, I've been hot. Heaven's sakes, is that a spot? Clean it up, we want the company. Got a lot to do. Is it one love or two? For you, our guest.
She's our guest.
She's our guest.
She's our guest.
Shout!
king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like the king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
board. Thus far, rather an inspiring thing.
No one's saying do this.
Now when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
Walk.
No one's saying stop there.
You don't
no
one's
saying see here.
Now see here.
We don't run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
We don't do it all by way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart to heart. This is where the monarchy is headed. Count me out! Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. This child is getting wildly out of wing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Something with that kid.
Up, two, three, four, keep it up.
king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man, man cop, and stroll right into town and be just like the other men. I'm tired of walking around. Oh, ooby-doo, I wanna be like you. What I desire is man's red fire to make my dream come true. Now give me the secret, man cub. Come on, clue me what to do. Give me the power, man's red flower, so I can be like you.
The simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found off my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean a bare necessity. That's why a bear can rest at ease. It's just a